very shortly, once smaller pleasantries are complete. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium, underlit by it too.
Singing the national anthems. Through ball and the finish. It's offside.
given a free kick.
They'll want to keep things simple, build up their confidence, and not rush into mistakes.
Ladies and gentlemen, the players today are escorted by boys from a local team in this city.
And we're off again. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. Passes it through. There's no flag. He's away.
Something that'll make the manager proud, because they dug in deep then and they've got their level up.
I just think he showed a lovely appreciation of where that defensive line formed, and he held his run until just the right moment, and he broke the offside trap, and he took full advantage. That's top marks for me.
That stuff. It's difficult to see which one has the drive and determination to come out on top now.
Sanchez. Picks one in.
United States can count themselves very lucky there. They look fragile. Out towards the flank. This is in a low one. They'll have a dig! Goal!
The skipper has made such an important difference to put them in the lead again, but they can't afford to retreat and defend for the rest of this second half. To do that would invite trouble.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Yeah, I've got great admiration for the finish, but I've even more admiration for the pass that set it up. It was delicious.
Escape lightly, thrust towards the front line. Did very well to intervene. Now it's Martinez. Jackson Martinez passes it through. Now it's Cuadrado. Sanchez! Finding a quick ball here. Questions were asked. Given the answers. Forward it goes. Challenge, but well within the laws. Cooked out to the wing. Played out wide. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Now it's Guarín.
Of his upper body there, it would have taken something really special to keep that in. And they've got to fancy their chances of pinching victory from what looked like the jaws of defeat.
Aim forward. Falcao. Martinez has a goal!
good strike too. I mean, he kept it very low and the keeper doesn't like it. Had it stayed on target. Got lucky then.
Oh, that's great stuff. Exactly what he's all about.
Well, he's certainly a player I'd be more than happy to watch. Tactically, he's almost impossible to stop. They need a bit more urgency in their play. Time is ticking away.
Oh, well, interception really alerts the danger. He's out on the left now. It's Cuadrado. Looks to slip it through. Cuadrado. Needs a quality cross. Cuadrado. Nicely controlled. Big relief. It just needed better contact. The referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence.
Really, because nobody quite pushed for the winning goal and it always lacked that spark.
So to clarify, extra time will follow. The United States is away for the first period of extra time. The United States conceded an equaliser late on. Now they have to do it all again. Do they have what it takes? Sanchez, it's one over. Whistle's gone. That for offside? Yes, it is. Sanchez was well to read it and intercepts. Cuadrado. Zuniga. Now the pass.
Potential for a final twist in this tale.
Substitution for the United States.
Is there to be drama in these final 15 minutes? It has been a slugfest. Significant blows landed, but still no knockout.
A little change here. There's a man waiting to come on.
Territory, but no joy. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Good determined running there, but run back by the defence. Christian Zapata puts it back. This is intriguing. Next goal critical. Yes, and what a battle this has been. Neither is showing any sign of backing off. It's a tribute to wonderful attitude to put everything they've got into attempting to gain that vital edge. But I'm sure he'll go again. Looks like a good ball through. The defence can get it clear. Back up. And the counter is on. And that is it. There will be penalties.
Yeah, we could see that both sets of players look really jaded towards the end of extra time. They're really going to have to dig deep now into those reserves to take these penalty kicks.
Okay, get set. We have penalties. Boy, you can feel the tension. So he walks up to the spot and puts the ball down. So the first penalty. Oh, it's off the bar.
Oh, agonizingly close, but he's been denied by the woodwork.
And so the captain steps up. Way but can't keep it out. The United States from one behind. It's in, and the keeper could have done better.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
Oh, what a save!
That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's done his teammates proud with that one.
The third man in the queue. Keeper commit.
Oh, the keeper's been completely wrong-footed there. Superb strike.
Keeper's read that beautifully.
I think the keeper's done really well to save that, and he deserves a pat on the back from his teammates.
Good penalty. Just steered it the other way. And the lead is two. You need reminding, miss this and it is over. And that has lifted the roof. The United States did it the hard way, a testament to their great powers of recovery. They have defied the odds.
Well, there's really nothing quite like the excitement of a penalty shootout, and they'll be absolutely delighted to have entered their way.
Thanks to Jim alongside me. As the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.